for Wexford in towards the goal, and it is, well, a free in, definitely a free in, surely. Tom Byrne heading in towards the goal, but he was held as he was going through, and there's a free for Wexford to be taken on the 21-yard line, dead straight in front of the goal, and it will be taken by Dave Burnley, about to run up to it now. Here he comes with his puck, the slow, hard, high in the front of the bar. An anti-climax, he tried for a goal, the ball lifted, and this All-Ireland final has more or less died of death in the last 10 minutes because Cork have been so superior on that scoreboard. The scoreboard now, 6 goals and 21 points, 5 goals and 10, the final whistle coming any moment, and there it is! Cork has won the All-Ireland title, the All-Ireland senior hurling title of 1970. The final score of Cork, 6 goals and 21 points to Wexford's 5 goals and 10. 6-21 to 5-10. And Cork fully deserved their victory. All along, one kept waiting for that great comeback drive that has been part and parcel of the tradition of Wexford. But in 1970, it just wasn't coming. And victory went to Cork, defeated last year when everybody thought they were going to win, but victorious this year. Out on the field, the Cork supporters have dropped in almost from the rooftops. Charlie McCarthy, who has been presented with the Cork colour, has been raised shoulder high. Charlie, who is one of the big heroes with the Cork followers, being cheered by the younger Fry and by the older Fry as well, and having quite a rough time of it down there as he tried to get over to join the others of the team who are about to come up for the presentation of the Neil McCarthy Cup. To be the first player up, Jack Barrett, the chairman of the Cork County Board, coming with him. Here comes Charlie, who has donned, has been presented with the red and white cap, and even coming up for his medal, he finds time to oblige a youngster who asks for an autograph. Coming up after him now is Pat Hegarty, then Paddy Burney, the captain, Paddy, who has a broken wrist, has played a brilliant game indeed for Cork today in the goal. Pat Hegarty being hugged there as he comes up. There's a man down there in the Wexford jersey, but that's Tom Roach of Cork. He has swapped jerseys with one of the Wexford men. And Paddy Barry and Charlie McCarthy hugging one another in absolute genuine and understandable delight. Willie Walsh signing an autograph too as he comes up. And Hegarty joining the throng. Ray Cummins, the whole lot of them coming up now. Pat McDonald, he too calling for autographs, and right down in the middle of it all, the rest of the team, the most Ryan shoulder high, trying to get his way the overland route over the heads and shoulders of Gardy and everyone else, trying to get his way into the avenue that's down in under. Some of the substitutes coming up now. I see Dennis Collin coming up. And with Dennis Collin, Pat O'Leary, one of the selectors and one of the great driving forces behind. so delighted they won't give him a chance to say a word. Thank you.